Hi everyone, and welcome back to Victor Explains. In today's video, I'll show you how to fix the Rufus error media is write protected on Windows 10, 11, 8, or 7. Alright, let's get started first. Go to the Windows search bar, type CMD, and then run it as administrator. Next, type disk part and press enter. Then, type list disk and press enter again. Now, you'll see a list of all the drives connected to your PC. Type select disk, in my case it's disk number 1, but yours might be different, so make sure to check the size to identify your USB drive correctly. Be careful not to select the wrong one. After that, type attributes disk clear read only and press enter. And that's it. Now open Rufus again and try the process. The media is write protected error should be gone for good. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.